Hey Mustangs, Ms. Zhang here with Ms. Nousaine, and we're really excited to share with you more information about our summer learning program. Ms. Nousaine's been a part of our Brookwood family for quite a while, and she's impacted our students so much with the different activities, art projects, and community classes that she offers. Ms. Nousaine, can you tell us a little bit about some of your favorite projects that you work on with our kids?
Sure. There's so many to choose from. One of my favorite projects is actually the project right behind you. That was a project that we did in 3D art this year where the kids had a challenge. They had a piece of wire, a piece of wood, and some plaster, and they just had to make a creative abstract sculpture that used line and positive and negative space, and they came up with some really cool solutions.
Yeah, it's really cool. Something that I really love about your art class too that you offer is that you're always displaying their artwork throughout the building. It's kind of sad that this year our public couldn't come in and see that, but our kids love seeing the things that their peers are creating. The way that you showcase their artwork is really cool too. So thanks for all these opportunities that you offer for our students. Another highlight I really want our community to know about you, Ms. Nousaine, is these community classes that you've offered in the past that we've had to put a hold on this year. Would you mind sharing with us some of your community classes that you offer?
Yeah, so before this year, I started community art classes that are open to anyone in our Brookwood community. And we did a ceramics night, we did a collage night. During the holidays, we did an alcohol ink on tile project that was really fun and popular, and we also did those on ornaments, glass ornaments. So I was offering one about every month before this year, and so when we're able to, I am excited to offer those again and new ones, so whatever I can think up.
I think one class that I heard a ton of buzz about was, I'm going to make you really sad because I don't remember the artist's name, but you did one that featured an artist, like he's really well known in the family.
Oh, the Bob Ross paint night?
Yeah, Bob Ross, that's right. I couldn't think of his name, and that was such a hit too. I think that these different opportunities you've offered to our students and our community are just lasting memories that they'll never forget. That in the end, like these abstract items behind me, something that they can hold on to forever. So thanks for all your offerings for both our students and for our community.
Yeah, that's what art's about, right? To get together and have fun and make up creative things.
So I also wanted to highlight the summer learning courses that you're offering this summer to a variety of our students. One of the classes that you're offering is called Summer Ceramics that's offered to our 6th to 8th graders. Could you tell us a little bit more about that course?
Yeah, I'd love to. So Summer Ceramics is just a place to come and experiment with ceramics, and we're going to do a couple different techniques. Some techniques the students will already know. Some techniques might be new to them. It's an opportunity for kids just to come and get their hands in the clay and make something, and just to kind of share ideas with one another and learn some new skills.
Another class that you're offering to our 6th to 8th graders is called Paper Painted Art. Could you give us a little more information about that class as well?
Sure. So there was a group that I was part of. It was a collage artist group. And so what we would do is take any sort of paper, so things that we could recycle, reuse, wrapping paper, greeting cards, newspaper, just all different kinds of paper, and then you paint on them, and you just can paint regularly with the paintbrush. You can do something called jelly plate printing, which is a lot of fun, and the kids are going to get to try that, and painted paper art. And then you just make all these interesting and colorful patterns and designs, and then we save those papers, and in the end, we cut them up and use them to make a collage.
Something that I think is really cool this summer is that a lot of our teachers are tailoring their summer learning courses based off of the interests of our students. And this next course I'm going to talk about is one that has been a huge buzz within the building at the middle school with Ms. Nousaine. She's offering this course to our 4th through 8th graders, and it's called Stop Motion Animation. Ms. Nousaine, can you explain a little more in depth about this course and why it's kind of hit home with some of our kids here at this middle school?
Sure. So as part of our STEAM curriculum this year, I did a stop motion unit with the 4-5, and it was a big hit. The kids really enjoyed learning how to create stop motion videos. So there was such a big interest that I wanted to carry that into summer school. So we're going to expand on that. We're still going to be doing stop motion, and we're going to be using modeling clay so that we can do stop motion claymation to create an animated short film.
So for those of you that don't really know what a stop motion entails or never really seen it, how I kind of imagine it is those old school flip books where you're like flipping through the book and the character is moving a little by little. And that's kind of what you guys are creating, but using technology and also something that's hands-on, right, Ms. Nousaine?
Yeah, and I'll show the kids two examples of movies that they probably know and have seen that use that technique too.
So I love that because of the interest of our students, you've decided to offer this as a summer learning opportunity for them. Thanks for all of your hard work, Ms. Nousaine, not just for our students, but for our community. To close out our meeting today, Ms. Nousaine, can you tell us what makes Brookwood great?
Sure. So the thing I love about Brookwood, there's lots of things, but what I really love is that we do have all these opportunities for the kids to do things, not only throughout the school year, but also through the summer. And the fact that we can offer all these things through the summer to our kids for free is really awesome. It's wonderful.
I think that's a huge highlight, especially this summer. All of our courses for all of our students are free. In the past, we've seen that our art classes have had a supply cost. And this year, our school is dedicated on offering all summer learning programs to be free for all of our families that join. So Ms. Nousaine, thanks for these great offerings and having these end projects be brought home to our families to enjoy from home. Thanks, Mustangs. Have a great night.